People were wondering what Rudy Gobert was doing on this play, but it makes perfect sense and is his teammate's fault for not realizing that this was actually supposed to be a pass.